The National Award for the Best Actor has went to Amitabh Bachchan for his performance in the Bollywood film Pikku. A large section of Kollywood movie buff and film fraternity members were expecting that the award for Best Actor will be given to Chiyaan Vikram's spellbinding performance in director Shankar's Eye. However, Vikram has not got any of the awards given to actors in the 63rd National Awards announced on Monday. This has highly disappointed India's most revered cinematographer P.C.Sreeram. In his tweet, he has said that the loss is to the National Awards and not to Vikram. PC is the cinematography of I. No award for Vikram, sorry. The National Awards many times misses its point. It's not Vikram loss, it's loss to the National Awards. Vijay's Theory trailer has crossed 5 million YouTube views and 2 lakh likes within a week of its release. While the trailer of the athlete-directed emotional cop flick is being unanimously praised by fans